A program sponsored by Leclerc Insurance and Silver Wheel was established to honor the outstanding work of Quebec's master restorers of vintage vehicles and their contribution to the preservation of our automotive heritage. Last July 14th, Mr. Richard Grenon, whose international reputation has earned him many international accolades, became the program's second recipient. Thanks to a passion he shared early on with his son Nicholas, age 26, the two have now been working side by side for over 15 years. During a ceremony held in his workshop of Sainte-Anne-de-Bellevue, Monsieur Grenon received a commemorative plaque from the president of Leclerc Insurance, Ms. Lucy Frechette, to underline the exceptional restoration work done on his latest project, a very rare 1961 Ferrari 400 Super America. The event was held in the presence of Madame Joanne Villeneuve, wife of the late Gilles and mother of Jacques, in her role as honorary chairman of this innovative program. Some 30 models of the Super America 1961 were assembled in the shops of Enzo Ferraris, whose goal was to grow the company's U.S. market with a high-performance, while elegant and comfortable, for-the-road vehicle. All Super America's 1961 were bodied by Pininfarina, but each came with its individual options, whether mechanical or aesthetic, and thus its own unique personality. Stay tuned for more such tributes to Quebec's master restorers of vintage vehicles, sponsored by Leclerc Insurance and Silver Wheel.